This is a wire strung harp that I've been working on. It's a copy of the Queen Mary harp, which is in Edinburgh, Scotland, and it's made of lime and sycamore.